Game is broken. It is.
Who the fuck is texting me now?
That'd be me. No, I'm
joking. Oh, perfect. No, you're like that, man.
I like to bug people all times of the day.
What the hell, did somebody send you a World Star video or something?
Go ahead.
Oh, damn it. I just wasted my super.
There's a thrower over here.
Go ahead.
I think it's because I'm so used to my soul, that's why I really...
Oh no!
There we go.
Oh, don't scare me like that, man.
Accidentally pressed the wrong button. At least I got 18. How's everybody's day?
Terrible.
Better at eating mangoes.
Rubik's will be better when he can eat his mangoes.
Yep. Okay, Felicity. So, doing good. What was it bad today? A new anime season is starting next week, so, forward to it.
Any recommendations?
It depends on what you like, but from what I'm looking at right now, I'm looking forward to Taboo Tattoo, the new season of Food Wars of Shokugeki no Soma.
Oh yeah, definitely.
The manga's really complicated. What else? Mob. Mob sounds interesting. Mob Psycho. It's made by my favorite studio too, so I can watch that.
What are we gonna comment?
Is that going
to... Go ahead. Shadow?
Is that going to be the first season of Taboo Tattoo?
They are unconfirmed. It depends on how long
it is. Ship you can pull.
It's
I know it's only the been unconfirmed because it depends on how well it does.
I hate that. I read the manga, the comic for it or whatever. Yeah. It's so stupid. Oh my god.
So, the main character's really annoying.
Somebody get on.
Yeah, the main character's really, really annoying.
Well, he gets a superpower, right? Like he, okay, it's like one of those, like,
best superpower ever. Or the most powerful, like one of the most powerful.
Yeah, like, basically, like, he gets initiated into this underground world where everything, basically, like, an underground world where, like, there's people fighting against each other. And he gets, like, this, the best power that you can ever possibly have. And people in this, like, I don't even know what you should call it. I would say this underground war, they're killing each other. And he has the best power for killing people and refuses to kill people. And it gets the people around him killed. And it's so fucking annoying. I was like, you could have killed that guy 20 times, but he killed your best fucking friend, and now you're mad about it. Like,
sounds like a generic character.
Exactly, and that's why it pisses me off so bad. It pisses me off so bad.
Alright, everybody
it's
ready?
Sleep for 13 episodes. But yeah, ready to go.
Alright, tether in 3, 2, 1.
Ready for 13 episodes, but we'll see how long. But I don't think they'll be able to take a lot of
hope not. The Sunday things are home now.
Yeah, it's just like, what really pissed me off about it is that the author set up that character and then punished that character.
Flop right.
Left.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It had a very interesting concept to start off with. But they didn't follow
it.
Sword Art Online had an interesting concept, and look what happened to it.
So right from right?
10,000 people. 10,000 people trapped in an online game, virtual reality. And all they focus is on one thing.
Really?
Wizard left?
On the right. Right.
Moving her out.
Mm-hmm. Push right. Let's push that, baby.
Yeah, switch right.
Off to left. Push right.
Yeah, FAO with us. I like it, but some people love it. I thought it was cool.
Yeah. Rumors coming out.
Better than taboo, I think. Not like
switch right.
Switch left.
People were like, oh my god, that's everything.
No.
Chunky wizard left.
Wizard's down.
Another manga that Quick was left. Like a Taboo Tattoo, but better, is actually called Darwin's Game.
Oh yeah, I read Darwin's Game.
Yeah, Darwin's Game is much better than Taboo Tattoo.
How the hell? I'm good. I'm decent.
Hey, it's really good.
It's pretty good, yeah.
But the characters are more believable.
Push left.
Okay, switch right.
Yeah, the
characters in Darwin's Game are much more believable than Taboo.
You haven't seen it yet in spring or winter/spring to watch the show. It's a shonen anime from the 70s. Or manga.
Zoom out.
Switch right.
I want it to left. Cool. He's still alive. Yeah.
Yep. Are you coming out?
Switch right.
Switch left.
Yeah, isn't Mob Psycho have seen that as One Punch Man?
Yeah.
Nice.
It should be very fun.
Where did you?
I haven't left it. Comes out from
the gas.
Switch right.
All the men to your left, still alive.
I'll be right down around the ammo thing.
Down the right.
Stay long.
Nice. That's fun.
Yeah, I think one is great. Very funny.
Boomer out.
Yeah. Switch right.
Switch left.
All the men going to the right.
I see it.
I tethered it. It must have died.
Looking
right.
We're good.
House. Get the fuck out.
Anybody watch ReZero?
I've seen the first few episodes. It's on my to watch list. I haven't had time. I've had time. I've been playing Destiny and other stuff. I've watched the first 6 episodes. It's interesting. But it's kind of... They're lagging, like they take too long. They need to hurry up.
Yeah.
That's the way I
feel. Yeah, the pacing is definitely a bit too
yeah,
long.
Yeah, take it off. That's the way I feel about it. Okay. It's very interesting.
Mm-hmm.
So hopefully, if everything works out, we should put all of our orbs more or less on the right. So
yeah.
As soon as they shoot, tether they should.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Sorry about that.
Right, you weren't the only one that did it. I see about 5 orbs sitting down there. 6. There's 6 in the middle.
Technically, we can do 5, 6, 7. 50 seconds.
How many orbs you see in brain?
Yeah, I think we'll be alright.
I think there's plenty, judging by how many bubbles are sitting over there.
I have crest on, so I produce 3 for a bubble as well.
Yeah. Got crest too.
We can just all stand in the bubbles and watch the round go by.
Let's do this!
Taking a screenshot of this shit. There's a lot of bubbles. There's a lot of orbs. And the bubbles are like placed perfectly. It looks pretty sweet.
Yeah. I have no more orbs. Come on.
Alright, Brent. Stay set up on the right. I'll go ahead and take it first.
Okay.
Need more orbs?
I don't think we need more orbs.
Yeah, I don't think
we can.
Not. we're gonna have a hard time shooting stuff on the way for the first few seconds.
Nah, I'm good.
That's all that matters.
Three coins, guys, if you want it.
Oh, he doesn't like me right now. Oh, no, it's good.
Side,
left on,
right side,
right on,
middle on.
I
still
like
have
50 more
orbs on here. Yeah, I know, me too.
Jeez. Take a screenshot.
I did.
Oh, hello, Exotic.
Oh, I'd do another one. Hang on.
I could not believe how many orbs were there when I got over from the left.
I've never seen Warp Piece fall off the stage.
Oh, I have.
Really?
Yeah.
How did it happen?
Yeah, it does. You're getting close enough.
Why today? You a little tired, sir?
I'm real tired.
Oh, jeez.
Fell asleep watching Shark Week at about 9 o'clock.
Oh, it is Shark Week. Damn.
Shark Week pissed me off so much the past couple days. They were literally at the same island, Guadalupe Island, and one of them was talking about how the sharks attack from, like, 600 feet, and the other one was talking about how they attack at 60 feet. And I was like, come on, Discovery Channel, quit contradicting.
Get your shit together, Discovery Channel.
Mm-hmm. Well, at least they're not like the History Channel talking about aliens.
Hey now. That's why I like History Channel.
You know, aliens built the pyramids and Aztec.
Hey man, Stargate SG-1.
Oh, they're remaking Stargate.
Are
I
they?
Haven't heard the news yet.
I haven't. Yeah, I love that show. I have every season.
Oh, yeah. I love this show, but they're redoing the movie. The original director is remaking the movies. It's going to be a three-part movie now. late 2017 or early 2018 is when it's like.
Oh man, my wife's gonna hate that.
I look forward to it. I was a big fan.
Coop, go ahead and tether. Right. I'll get the first one.
Ooh, I almost got the back of somebody's head.
Nice chatter.
What's that chatter? Oh, there's a bubble back there.
I need it.
Not normal shoot spot.
Maybe that's fine.
Don't just want to get all the kills from the
Yep.
My son was giving me shit for wombo comboing. Go well.
Really? Here we go.
Yeah, I mean, they're just sitting there not doing anything. I might as well throw them at something.
Got the unstable.
He already blew up.
Brain had it. Yeah,
I just ran back.
Don't worry, I didn't get everybody a hug. I always jump up top.
Nice.
Okay, I'm gonna be the last one to go this time. Okay? You guys got it.
A lot of pressure still. We're all gonna be staring at you.
I'm putting a sword on, suckers.
Don't worry, I got a sword too.
I'll always wear a sword. Okay.
Dalton, go ahead. Nope, just Brain's not going last.
Oh, if I go last, it's more pressure. I'm just gonna go.
Good win.
Well, I passed what I got knocked off on, so we're good so far.
Gotcha. It's not gonna come out? Yeah.
No, I'm waiting for it with it.
Oh, okay. I got you.
We're not...
Oh, so we're getting the plates?
Nope, I was just waiting to see what everybody else wanted to do.
I'm going across the wall.
Yep, if you guys go across the wall, that's fine. Works for me. Switch to my sword just in case.
Yep.
On brain. That was close.
Oh, phew! I made it!
One of us almost didn't, because you were right underneath me.
Oh, man.
Luckily, I had plenty of jumps in my arsenal.
I'm guessing everybody's dead tired by now.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be bad.
It's alright, we're getting it. We are doing it.
Where are you going?
Wait, Chunky, I got the perfect emote for you. You ready?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait a minute on my heavy ammo. I'll be right there.
Oh shit. Oh. It's getting me for a little bit.
Oh yeah, I need to switch to vanish.
Just need to wait a minute on my heavy ammo, then I'll be up there.
You're stuck.
Sort of.
Oh, that's right. You forget me. First. No chances. Do you think that can make you safe?
What are you doing? Why is everybody trying to jump on me?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Uh-oh. Here he comes. Booyah.
Pick a plate in the fire reasoning, but it is possible to die in this room. Not how hard it seems.
It is possible, yeah. I've seen it happen.
Jeez, just add more pressure to us. What are you?
Just saying.
I know, but still.
You have to, like, fall from the very, very top, though. So.
Yeah, you have to fall from the very top.
And you have to fall straight down to the left.
Okay. No vault of glass, that's for sure. Alright. Pick a plate.
I think we'll take back left.
Who will take front right?
I'll take front left.
Dalton, come hang out with me.
Alright.
Alright, everybody ready? Mm-hmm. Here we go. Jump it up.
One's up.
Two's up.
Three's up.
Oh, by the way, we'll do it for traditional way.
Yeah.
Front left and then total.
Sniper's inside.
Got it.
Follow the back.
Yeah.
Your place, so I can take it if you're a twin.
Front right twin again, starting on front left.
One's up.
Two's up.
Here we
go. There's a nurse over.
Snipers.
Secondary ads.
Got it.
Alright, come to the bubble. Don't fight the ads.
Here. Middle, since we have so many titans.
Legion will take middle.
Chunk will go to plate 3.
Alright.
Legion's gonna run blessing.
Wither Dalton, I want mid.
What's up?
Wither or Dalton, one of you needs to be mid.
I'll take weapons with Shadow in the middle.
Alright.
What are you going to do, Coop? Run or take flight?
I'll run. Unless right, somebody wants to really wants to.
Brain can. Oh. I'd rather run than on plate.
Alright, Brain. I'll take one, you run. Dalton, you can take two.
Alright.
Water all right. Positions? Or wait. Shadow, do you want four?
I can run up top.
Alright.
Wivik,
why don't you take up top and let Shadow get four?
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. So, you want to take left plate? I'll take right plate.
So, I'm on this one then? I'm the one I'm jumping on. Yeah. Okay, yep. Alright. Yep, good.
I'll take the other one.
Alright. Sounds like a plan.
And Coop, how you want to do the countdown?
I'll say outside the bombs, and then 3, 2, 1, enter.
Okay.
Brain, if you want to tether, go ahead.
Wibig, are you going to take fourth bomb?
No, you're taking fourth.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Do you know how to run top of daughter's plate?
No. Okay. I don't like to do it. I know how.
Okay. How about this, Coop, if you're okay with it, I'll take fourth bomb and I'll run on top of Dodge Plate, just to make it simpler.
Yeah, if you're comfortable doing that, yeah, I'm fine with that.
Yeah, I'm comfortable doing that. So Shadow, you're running around fourth plate then, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. So Wizard has fourth bomb.
Yes. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Let me ask your Titans, you want a striker or a defender?
I would say
defender
plate safe.
Yeah.
Yeah,
if shit goes wrong on your plate, you can always pop it.
Yeah. Striker is lined up.
Alright, then I'll put on blessings. Just in case.
Just in case.
I've had the proper version of it.
Oh boy. That was terrible.
Don't worry, you're still going. They all came back to you. Like a puppy. Oh, a murderous puppy.
Wait, we'll not turn around.
He's gotta turn around.
He's dead. Watch our front right.
Everybody back?
Yep. Oh, oh. No, we're good. Come back.
What's up, Brendan?
Yeah, back right. Head to back right.
Everybody run.
Jeez, you scared me for a second, brother.
No, like, what happened? Yeah, what happened is I went to go detonate the bomb, and you know,
oh shit! No, no, no! Okay, we're good.
Jeez.
That was gonna be that chicken.
That was gonna be that chicken again.
Yeah, that was pretty. I think it's done.
It's been a while. It's been a while.
Yeah.
Since mortar phase. It's been a while.
I saw a green dot on my mini map, and I was like, what the heck is what next? Yeah, I look at it, and I said, oh yeah, it's a left right.
Maybe we should start that again.
One's up.
Two's up. Just. Every week that's not works, we just do more of this.
Very bad.
Brain has it, everybody off.
There's one centurion in the back.
Some lads in the back here.
What are you down?
Switching four back, guys. Plan.
Outside your bomb. 3, 2, 1, enter.
Everybody back.
We only have to do one more. Okay, sorry.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, thank God. I hate that face so much. Oh shit!
Watch out for the bubble in the middle, of course.
Who can?
Jump.
Oh, get down. Sorry, it took so long.
Left into the middle.
Awesome, awesome.
Brains in.
Okay. I got that.
Oh shoot!
Use the bubble.
You hit him? No. He came down and he went back.
That's okay. I got really close to dying. That was I hit the bubble. I hit the inside of the outside bubble. That's what happened. I almost died.
You got kicked off of that.
One's up.
Two's up.
Three's up.
Brain has it, everybody off.
Front's clear.
Fourth knife down.
Been awesome.
Ooh,
wait,
that's
Centurion. Rusty's dead. Worth is dead.
Centurion's dead. Centurion's dead.
Everybody
else is dead.
Alright, now the side on the bone. On the side of it. 3, 2, 1, enter your bone. Everybody back.
Weapons if you have to.
Hey, Captain Jim.
Left me.
What's he up? What attribute?
Green's in.
Select.
I would have, but I would have hit the dam. Okay,
stay still.
This last one?
Correct.
Yeah, yeah, this is the last one.
Awesome.
Right. Oh, why you gotta go and say shit like that, man? Just get.
One's up.
Two's up.
Three's up.
Brain has it, everybody off?
We need the third one. There's your third one.
Thank you, sir.
Fourth knife still on the way
down.
Fourth knife's
dead. Everything's
dead.
All the ads are dead.
Yeah.
Alright, now I'll have your bones. Side of your bone. 3, 2, 1, enter. Everybody back.
Everybody back.
Alright, now we're going up in the floor.
Oh, you really have to say that.
God damn it.
Get blessings there. Get blessings so you don't kill yourself accidentally.
Yeah, blessings. Real quick,
Nice.
Okay, all
yeah, go. No, we gotta wait for the mission to complete. Didn't really do anything stupid.
Okay,
I
got
nice.
God bless you, guys.
Nice.
Hey, guys, I got my flawless raider trophy. Yes.
Nice.
It's on the horse. It's on the
dog.
Dalton, what's up? Take us over.
Not me.
It's Dalton, over.
Oh, it's me? Yeah.
It is, unless you changed it to me.
I think it's me.
Nice, guys.
Very nice.
Nice. First one.
I work for him. I can eat those mangoes.
Congrats, everybody.
Thanks, guys. Thanks. Good job, guys. Yay.
8 minutes.
I told you we have it in us.
48 minutes and 49 seconds.
That's pretty awesome.
That's pretty good, yeah. You should flaw this as a bass.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, everyone watching the stream, thank you so much for tuning in. Hope you had fun. As fun as we did. I know I'll have fun enjoying these mangoes in just a few moments.